typical of a flat bottom boat is it